PlayStation 3, for me, I'm probably going to need a 12-step program. Because my first two games I bought, okay, here's what happened. I thought, okay, yeah, I want to get a Blu-ray player, because I got this big old Samsung badass stereo system. I thought, okay, I want to get a Blu-ray player. What's the best Blu-ray player? I Googled everything. Okay, PS3. Okay, I get it. What's a game console? Okay, I'll buy a couple games. So I bought Metal Gear Solid and Grand Theft Auto 4. And then it was all over.
Yeah. Drake's Fortune. I heard you were a big fan of that game.
What's that?
Drake's Fortune?
Oh,
Uncharted?
Oh, man.
Told me it was like the best game on like Twitter.
Uncharted. Okay, see, a lot of people, you know, you mentioned Drake's Fortune. That is totally obscured by Uncharted 2. Because Uncharted 2 is a phenomenal game, but the original one is almost as good. It's really great.
Really?
Check out both.
Really? So you are a big PS3 fan, avid PS3 fan.
Just got the new Battlefield.
How is it?
I haven't tried it yet because I'm still trying to get through the old Battlefield.
Nice.
Because I don't like to do... Because the first thing I did was, okay, I bought Uncharted, which came with, bundled with my PS3. Uncharted, Grand Theft Auto, Metal Gear Solid. So I started to play all three games at once. And then it started sucking. I was getting, and believe me, you think there was a lot of cursing in Scarface and Raging Bull? When I play games, there's a lot more cursing. Because when you get killed, like every 5 seconds, and you're getting killed, and you have to restart, and you're trying to go back and resave the game so you don't have to start.
Yeah, I totally know. Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah. All right, last question. EA MMA, it's coming out, man. Have you like played it yet, or have you got your hands on it yet?
I have not. Hopefully, I'll get my hands on that too. But honestly, it's weird because the fighting games, like I love the UFC game because it's got the technology and some of the greatest fighters in the world, and of course the, you know, the EA MMA game is going to be great too. But I like the fighting games that have special powers and like God of War. I mean, I like stuff like that because the ones that are like, it's like going back to kindergarten in a way. It's like, it's nothing personal, but plus there's not as much personality.
One of
the great things about like Drake's Fortune or games like that is they got the guy and he's doing his cutscenes and he's got his personality.
It's like an actual film.
Right, but the fighting games is just a robot that does these techniques. And I'm thinking, okay, that's cool. But still, when you got Emelianenko and all these other great fighters,
it's going to be tough to not play.
That one time.
Definitely. All right, well, sounds good, Quad. Thanks a lot, man.
My pleasure. Thank you.